government that has failed to mobilise public will to save water. There's much expert advice around that shows that there is other solutions and we don't need a desalination plan. My colleague Ian Cohen headed up a parliamentary inquiry into the desalination plan, and they came forward with very clear recommendations that if the government had responded and implemented them, we wouldn't be in this ridiculous situation right now. Their recommendations put forward stricter water, tidal water restrictions, harvesting stormwater, and also water recycling. That package would take us a long way away from any need for a desalination plant.